Your car is so unroadworthy that due to anti-hoon regulations, we're going to have to confiscate it and then destroy it.
I guess I'll just have to walk back to the shop. Hey, there's my old high school.
The one I got kicked out of.
Class, take a good look at Falzoni. A prime example of a stooge wasting his talent on boxing.
Do you like to eat food?
Yeah, it's cool.
I love eating a pizza. But what kind of, like, low loser ends up working, like, in pizza deliveries, like, as a delivery guy?
Have a look at that. That's a great opportunity for you, Paul.
But this one for a job here.
Of course, mate, a great start for you, buddy.
I'm here, like, about the delivery job.
You're hired.
Hello, Telegram.
I need to do like a reverse of the charges to my boss. I need to call him.
Do you have a credit card?
If I had a credit card, why would I even call this like reverse charges? Does that make sense? Listen to me. I'm stranded in the middle of nowhere.
Sorry, I'm not authorised to give a f***.
Man, hey, 1 minute.
Pricks like you just make my day.
This is why people vandalise, mate. I knew I should have put the money in the bum bag before I left. Man, I'm sick of this walking. I know what I'll do. I'm just going to get a cab. Bobo can pay. Stuff in money.
I'm sorry, but I love to do that. Start, stop, start, stop. Did you see the look on that prick's face?
Pretty funny, wouldn't you say?
Oh, you Anglo boilers. You've got no sense of humor.
When the moon hits your eye like a big pizza pie, that's amore. When the world seems to shine like you've had too much wine, that's amore. Bells will ring, ting-a-ling-a-ling, ting-a-ling-a-ling, and you'll sing Vita Bella. Hearts will play tippy-tippy-tay, tippy-tippy-tay, like a guitar and a.
What am I going to do, man? No car, no cash, no phone. I'm going to have to catch a train. Like them idiots who catch trains.
This is if I'm going to buy a ticket, mate.
Hey, excuse me. Mate, can you help me?
Oh, mate, I'm starving.
I lost my job. I'm stranded. Need the money for food. I'm starving.
Come on.
I'm starving, mate. Give me some money.
What are you talking about starving? Look at you, mate. What are you, weigh 180 kilos? You're fat. I seen you eating a sandwich and you got a drink and you smell like Burger King's, mate. Get out of it, mate.
You got shocking breath, man.
Huh? Oh, what? You wanted the money in the bum bag, huh? You want the bum bag?
Well, eat it, mate! Eat it!
Hey, hey, stop eating it! Stop eating it! I can't believe he's eating it. Maybe that's why they call it a bum bag. Because bums do like them.
Tickets, please. Tickets, thanks. tickets, please. Tickets, please. Tickets. Tickets, thank you. Tickets, please. Tickets, thank you. The ticket, please, sir.
Oh, yeah, hold on. Oh, yeah, oh.
Look how unlucky was that. I was going to give you the ticket, as is legally required, but, mate, it's flown out the window. Oh, how unlucky.
Well, I know you from somewhere. Your face looks very familiar.
Hey, I think I know you too. Did I deliver a pizza to you? Hey, it's something to do with Batman. Yeah. Was it like a fancy dress party or...?
I don't think so. Thank you.
Hey, where's he going? I know that bloke from somewhere. His face. He's giving me flashbacks, man, to that first week when I started in pizzas.
So, is this the new delivery boy, eh?
Yes, Mama.
Hey, Bobo. Make sure he gets the haircut, eh?
You'll need this.
Marone, he's got the good reflexes.
I got good reflexing because I do boxing and that. See that? See how quick it was?
What'd you box, fruit?
Bobo, you make it funny. You funny boy. Box of the fruit.
Pizza boy. Are you Dougie?
No. What do you mean? What is Dougie?
It's a joke. The money's inside. Do you want to come in so I can pay you?
I think I'm not allowed to come in. Like, I'm supposed to, like, wait here for the cash.
Look, I kind of need help moving a piece of furniture. If you help me, I'll pay you extra.
Is my car safe in this area?
Of course.
All right. Okay.
And the furniture's just upstairs?
She was more like a beauty queen from a movie scene. I sure don't mind, but what do you mean I am the one?
You know, you're very cute.
Oh, it's just... you probably like my haircut, huh?
Oh, I love it. Why don't we forget about the furniture and, you know.
My car!
What do you want more, the car or me?
Sweet dreams are made of these. Who am I to disagree?
It's kind of hard to relax with the car alarm going.
Turn over.
What?
Isn't that the man supposed to say that?
Just do it. Some of them want to use you. Some of them want to get used by you.
Bad pizza boy. Bad boy. You have to pay the price.
What? You have to pay.
To pay for all your crimes, Riddler. Catwoman, pull his pants down!
Don't touch this. You can't touch this. You can't touch this. You can't touch this. You can't touch this.
These kinky people, look, they cuffed, they put the handcuffs on.
Shut up, I hate excuses. Where's the money for the pizzas?
The payment, yeah, well, see, they didn't pay.
That's it. I'm docking your first night's pay.
Bobo, you gonna help me with the cuffs, like, get them off, like?
No.
Give me the pizza cutter, man.
Batman.
I know it's you. Hey. I know it's you, man. Hey.
Emergency.
Hello.
Yes, hello.
Yeah. The train guard, I think he's like the Batman.
What?
Like the bloke who's jumped out the cupboard.
Dude, what do we have to walk to the pub for? Shouldn't we have driven?
That I'm too f***ing pissed for that.
Gee, mate, you got a slice of pizza in it?
A what?
Slice of pizza.
You want a what?
Bit of pizza.
You get out of it, mate.
Oh, f*** you, you asshole.
What do you think pizza this boy? Is, mate? Yeah, bloody bumpkin.
Man, as I walk down this street, I've just realised I've delivered to nearly all of these houses. It's like a storybook about me. Hey, look over there. That's that mentally retardation bloke's house.
$6.80. $6.90.
It's just the piggy bank. Come on, man.
$7.
Just give me them, I'll count.
$7.05.
Give me the coins, I'll count them, spastics.
$7.15.
That's where that old hag...
How much?
...with the hearing problem lives. It's a $10.50, thank you.
How much?
$10.50.
If you don't tell me now how much the bloody thing is, I'll piss you off quick smart.
$10.50!
I got it. You don't have to yell, I'm not that bloody deaf.
That's where them young chicks stooged me, man.
Hey.
Yeah, that's $22.95.
Oh, the guy only said it was $20.
Yeah, look, I would like to give it to you. I mean, like, cheaper, but it says $22.95, so, you know, I have to, like, charge you.
You're going to have to come in.
Yeah.
We need to find more money.
Yeah.
They're just cute young chicks having a slumber party. What could they do poorly?
Can you just, like, take off your shoes? It's new carpet.
Oh, God, what's that smell?
That's $22.95.
Hi. I love your hair. It's so cool.
Yeah, like, I seen First Blood and, like, I wanted to grow it to look like John Rambo.
Girls, can you leave me in... What's your name?
My name is Paulie.
Oh, Paulie. Can you leave me and Paulie alone for a minute? Do you like my legs?
Yes, they're good legs.
Would you rub them for me? They're so sore from all the gymnastics that I do.
You do gymnastics, like, where the body's, like, really flexible and that.
I can pull my legs around my ears. Go on, rub my legs.
This one? What is all this? Are yous like kinky photo-taking chicks?
No, Mr. Sleazy Pizza Guy. We're actually all 15. And if you don't give us all your money, I'm going to show my dad these photos and he's a cop.
Freeze frame. Freeze frame. Freeze frame.
So come on, give us the money.
So some young girls stole your money, did they?
And they put dog shit in my shoes, man. I had to throw them away because, you know, of the dog shit. What is this?
I'm docking you for the money.
Sir, we need to commandeer this vehicle. We're in pursuit of a car thief.
Hey, there's no way you're driving my car, man. If there's pursuits to be done, I'm doing the pursuiting.
Rocky, I think we lost those cops, man.
All right, Habib, now we've stolen the car, man. What do we do?
take it for a joyride. What's wrong with you?
That's fucking boring, man. We need some chicks.
I know you do. What do they call it a joyride for when there's no pussy? There's no joy in that. That's bullshit. That's a bullshit ride. It's not happy at all.
You want me to make the noise?
Woo!
No!
Woo!
I said to hurry, mate. I said to hurry.
Hurry up, will you, you son? We're getting followed, man.
You thought I was a stooge beeplater, didn't you? You were wrong, man.
How come this car doesn't have any f***ing seatbelt?
Won't you take me to
shit, you little
funky town? Won't you take me to
yeah. Rocky, I nearly stabbed you there.
Hurry up.
Come on, mate.
I feel like Stallone.
Come on, let's do the runner.
Oh, you must have got them. Well, look, I'll accept the reward. Only cash, because I don't have a bank, like, for checks. And I'll need some money, like, for the pizzas, because they're cold. And I guess you'd have to say, I am a top citizen.
This first ticket is for exceeding the speed limit whilst on provisional licence. This second ticket is for negligent driving whilst on provisional licence. And this one is for that ridiculous f***ing haircut.
What are you doing?
Mama said you need a haircut.
No! Bye bye, man. You made me bold. Get me a hat. I remembered this hardware shop. This is where Bobo's got his first chainsaw, man. That's a fond memory.
Hi, I'm from WorkCover. I've had a complaint from a former worker here that this is an abusive work environment.
Shut up! Oh, give me that pizza cutter.
Yeah, that's right. I ate your pizza and I don't have any money to pay for it. What are you gonna do about it, you big dickhead?
Look at the size of it, man. That's a big rat, Bobo.
Just get me the boots again.
Bobo, I've got a top suggestion. I know I've only been here 2 weeks, but trust me, it's gonna make your job, like, much easier than that. What are you looking at?
Bad to the bone. Bad to the bone. Bad.
Bobo, man. Nah, look at this one.
Bad to the bone.
Excuse me. Are one of you two guys Bobo Gigiotti?
Yeah.
We're investigating a number of people and animals that have disappeared in the area.
Come inside.
Only take this, you let's take it.
I don't want it.
It's for free. Take it, you let's take it. Quick.
Free? All right, man. I like it.
Enjoy it. Enjoy
it.
It's
a colour. I like it. Look at this.
My God, what's with the haircut? You look like a dickhead.
Hey, come on, man. I told him it worked better than that. What that hoaxy pizza cutter. What's my name, Bobo? Oh, it worked good, huh? Look, Bobo, I've just got us a free TV. We can watch this while we're waiting for orders. And look at that, mate. See, now, they're smaller pieces. That's easier on your back for when we do, like, the removal. I mean, mate, what a top day. I'm full of suggestions, full of tip-top stuff. Maybe you could have one of them little boards with, like, best worker on it. Yeah? Think about it.
fucking ages, Bobo's gonna be spewing.
There's the fat pizza sign. Why do I always have the good ideas but the bad luck?
Hello. Yes, it's a pizza shop. Yes, I've got pizzas. What do you mean I sound weird for a pizza shop? Hello?
Bobo. Now, look, I know I've only been working here now 3 weeks, but the chainsaw was a good suggestion, and I've got another one for you, man. See, with phone manner, you must be just, like, a sprinkle bit more friendly, and what you need for your shop is, like, a special, like, a sentence for the shop, like a catch-cry phrase thing.
Like what?
Like, see your sign, man. Look, it just says pizza. You just need, like, a trendy word or something.
Like what?
Well, look, see them trendy kids just there?
I swear, man, these Kenworth speakers, they're fully fat, you lot.
Fatter than Fat Albert.
Even fatter than Ghostbusters.
That's fat, bro.
I know.
You need a word like they use, so you get in, like, you know, with the marketing and, like, all of that.
Who would work in a pizza shop, huh? Ha! Fat idiot, that's who.
The fattest, bro.
Hey, listen, what do you think of Cyndi Lauper, you lot?
She's all right, man.
She's fat.
I know, she's fat.
No, Bobo, mate, look, I've just had an idea. Look, just look, watch this. Hello, it's Fat Pizzas here. They're big and they're cheesy, like the pizzas. You see? Sixies want six pizzas large. I told you, Bobo.
Fat Pizzas. I like it.
Have I wasted my life doing this pizza thing? I mean, yes, I've delivered people food. That's good. I have had adventures. But is there more to life than just, like, doing burnouts, doing a fight, perving on chicks?
Hey! I know that bloke!
He put in a Batman mask and stole a pizza. You're late, Paulie.
Hey, see, Bobo? You can't get me, mate. I've got good reflexes, even after all these years. Look, I tell you what, I'll bash that stooge if you forget about the lateness, which I might add was nothing to do with me. It wasn't my fault.
Go get him.
All right, man, I'll get him. But when I get back, we're discussing the new pay rise, all right?
All right, go get him, Paulie. Go on.
We're waiting for our turn.
Oh, my head! Dave, what are you doing, mate?
Paulie, a bum rolled me.
I'm gonna get Batman!
Batman?
Paulie! Hey, you there, Paulie! Watch your sick burnout!
And don't quit your pants!
Spin it up here!
Sometimes I think I could have done better with my life, but with the smell of burning rubber and rubbers in the air, and as I bash Fat Man, the Moby Dick of bum burglars, I think to myself, Paulie, it's not that bad, man. You could have been a checkout chick.
Price check on all 13 for G-string.
You could have been a funny bunny hairdresser.
You're doing some nice work there, Paulie.
It may look like I've taken the stoogey path in life, but man, things are looking up. I'm getting the pay rise.
Pay rise. He falls for the same trick every year.
How lucky can one guy be?
You have to change this, Bobo. I mean, look, most of the bumpkins in this country, they don't know what San Remo means, and they can't even pronounce, like, pizzeria properly.
The room was completely black.